News delivered to them by Lady Sunshine Crownsdale. The three heroes set out on the long road leading back to town. They would have to find their way up to the royal castle, where they could present their arguments to the Great Council. The mystical powers of Trine belonged to our three beloved heroes, and there was to be no doubt about that.
Oh, what are we going to do? This situation sounds very serious.
We'll go up to the castle and let the Great Council know that Lady Crownsdale is insane and dangerous.
Time to gird up our loins. The river's flowing the wrong way to where we want to go.
Thank you.
explosive barrel. And they call this big goon a knight. It's downright criminal.
Astral Academy. Wait, I need a moment. There's a pebble in my shoe and something in my eye.
Take your time, wizard.
I'll look around while we wait.
Wandered off into the woods,
and found something curious there. A hidden path leading across the rocky island.
Huh? Let's see where this goes. Interesting place, isn't it? Isn't this interesting? Tight spot, but no worries. Here I am. Let me show you what I found in the woods.
Watch out for the saw blades.
Mother, it's not much, but we finally have an office. The innkeeper rented us his potato cellar. There's an odd smell lingering about, but at least it's dark and atmospheric, as a proper summoner's lair should be. Robus.
More dark summoners? Let's keep our distance from all cellars just in case. Did you know that magically animated scarecrows are almost 5% more effective than regular ones and 100% more disturbing?
That's us!
Those Trine people! They're destroying everything!
Welcome to the Red Rose Inn. Try our many local delicacies. Note, we do not refund food found with dog hair in it.
Those wretched tin men set the place on fire!
Oh no, the horses!
Quick, let's help.
My new kingdom will have no use for the remnants of the old one. Not the wizards, nor the heroes. And definitely not this nonsensical shrine to idleness, terrible decisions, and endless repair expenses. The Astral Academy will serve me best as means to an end.
Look! What's happening to the Academy?
This is really bad.
We can't reach the Great Council fast enough.
Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya made their way back to town after the sun had set. But the way through the streets and up to the castle would be riddled with danger. The Clockwork Knights had been hounding our heroes so far, and it was unlikely that they would drop their pursuit now. However, in these dark times, the back alleys were not safe for anyone daring to venture out past sunset. A new street gang was challenging the Guild of Entrepreneurs for supremacy in the kingdom's underworld.
The Academy! It's gone!
Those monsters!
Yes, but we have to move on and sort this out before anything worse happens. We can use the back alleys to get to the castle without drawing too much attention.
Are you sure we won't get stabbed by locals?
Only if you ask them questions like that.
Just the kind of shady shortcut a thief would take.
Clockwork Knights seem to stick to the main streets.
So far, so good.
Thank you.
Fellow guild members, we seem to be under attack by a new rival gang, the Rats. They're all
LC. I remember seeing those initials before.
It stands for Lovely Cut Purse.
Does it? Does it really?
Move uptown. There's nothing here to steal but pots and pans.
A burglary! Put down those chests!
Oh, the point was to stay unnoticed.
Who are they?
Members of the Rat Gang. They've been fighting the Guild of Entrepreneurs for months now. A bunch of thugs. Not so much into finesse. They prefer brawling.
You two sit tight while I investigate something.
You what? I don't see anything.
Well, you two aren't always the world's most perceptive people.
Zoya had noticed a special message left for her by her associates. It seemed the Guild of Entrepreneurs had some surprise for our cunning thief.
Those heroes of Trine blew the Astral Academy to smithereens. It's now a heap of dust blowing away in the wind.
Ha! I'm surprised the place wasn't leveled any earlier.
Well, the guild is unusually open-handed tonight. These arrows have bounce. Again.
Hope you didn't steal anything.
Only your peace of mind, Pontius. Thank you.
heard Amadeus the Wizard used some kind of conjured steel ball to destroy the Astral Academy.
Isn't he the weird one married to the owner of Margaret's arcane merchandise? People like them should have no place in our peaceful kingdom.
I heard his beard isn't even real.
Safer with clockwork knights around. They're much worse. The town has grown a lot in the past 10 years. You can barely recognize it.
Oh, we've helped keep the place safe and stable with the powers of Trine.
Everyone wants to mooch off the heroes.
Thank you.
Of Trine utterly destroyed the Red Rose Inn.
How strange. That doesn't sound at all like the heroes of Trine. It must be a mistake.
At last, we're almost at the castle.
The royal castle had long ceased to be the home of kings and queens. Ever since the monarchy had collapsed, when the last king was possessed and turned into a frightful spectre. Now the castle served as the meeting place of the great council. They were the lords and ladies, and wizardesses and wizards, who made sure everything ran smoothly in the kingdom.